Well, who would have thought a group of plowboys and cowboys and ranchers from Montana would have been winning the first battle against Japanese land forces in the Pacific Theater? They came back and became business people and legislators, teachers. They ran farms and ranches and continued on with their life.